What's going on?
I don't even know where to start. What are you interested in the most right now?
Where are we?
Somewhere between the Elven fortifications and the Heathlands, in the tomb of Ingvar.
Ingvar's dead? What happened to him?
The wine you brought on the trip was poisoned. Ingvar, Vanadis, Bjorn, they're all dead.
Go on and tell me, why should I believe you?
It's easy to see I'm telling the truth because their coffins are next to yours. You all died. I've brought you back to life. You're welcome.
Who poisoned the wine? Was it you?
Me? Why would I kill you only to resurrect you?
Who are you anyway? And what do you want from me?
You may call me Mortis. You don't owe me anything. Just go home.
Not so fast. Do you know who poisoned the wine? How much time has passed? And if Ingvar's dead, then who is ruling the Northern Gate?
Too many questions, Percival.
Does that surprise you? Why did you bring me back? What about the others?
All in good time. I'll tell you when we meet again.
I'll figure things out on my own. I'm not so sure I want to meet you again.
I'm afraid this is inevitable. Safe journeys.
My head. Damn it. What the hell is going on here?
Every time you die, you come back here. I could have told you from the start. But I wanted it to be a surprise.
Well, I suppose it's better than eternal oblivion. Go on. Are there any more surprises?
You've moved back, not in space, but in time. Everything that happened after your resurrection hasn't happened yet.
So what now? Should I start over? You promised to answer my questions.
All right, one thing at a time. Tell me everything you remember.
So I set out, feeling a vague anxiety, confused and discouraged. I couldn't even imagine.
You're a warrior. Any story must have an element.
Thank you.
So you listened to my advice and...
I went to Sigismund.
To what end?
What do you... I was certain...
We both had...
The father I...
Let's start...
Robbers have never before.
They've come down from the north, from the heath.
It's a refuge.
Starvation and devastation may force even decent people to become bandits.
Hmm.
dwarves are... They've always con... Only lo...
Ingvar...